Wait, Witcher! When you find my daughter, will you give her this?
A ragdoll? Uh-huh.
Slow now. Come on, Roach.
You white one, look like you got sex.
Got eyes like a cat. Too. You catch mice too. That's it, Roach.
Baron gets soused. He gets angry, and he's always drinking.
Whoa there, Roach. Faster. Come on, Roach.
What to do? And what of survivors? Eternal fire, guide me. I implore you. You wait! Step back! I'm no warrior. Help! Anyone help!
Easy now. Not in the habit of murdering priests in need.
No priest! I'm a deacon! Just 2 months out of seminary, on my first mission. It wouldn't be right to kill a deacon on his first mission. Oh my, your eyes! Yellow and those pupils. Aye, I've read about this! You're a witcher!
Well, clearly no feral cat or grass snake, so...
In point of fact, a grass snake's pupils are circular, not slitted. But never mind that. Please help me. If they breach the gate, a pestilence will be upon us.
This debt'd be the second your church would owe me. Recently helped another of your kind burn the dead on the battlefield. Not far from here.
Then you've a kind heart. I thank you. A rare virtue in these times.
Right. Desperate times call for a witcher, huh? Thought your church frowned upon our kind. Mutants.
A mistake common in our ranks, alas. I discussed it at length with my mentor. All are capable of doing good in this world. Genetic aberrations or not.
You sure you're a priest of the Eternal Fire? All right. But got a question first, priest. How's a witcher fight a plague?
I misspoke. Not the plague, its source. The devil's pit, this mine, has long been used as a... well, a place to sequester the hopelessly sick. An isolated haven for the afflicted.
A den to die in. Believe those are the words you're looking for.
I'm not proud to admit it, but how else is the Scarlet Fog to be withstood? An incurable pestilence that spreads with the fury of wildfire?
Sorry, no comparison. Not about to sympathize. Getting tossed in a hole, left to slowly rot and suffer? Now there's a fate I can pity.
You would leave the plague-stricken to infect their kin, neighbors? They die all the same and take others with them. The Church seeks to protect the unafflicted.
What's done is done. Now where do I fit in?
Deep within the mine lies a salt cavern, haunted. Someone, that is, some thing, lurks there, so ancient records show. A spirit that breeds pestilence and whispers in the dark. Alas, a band of deserters has seized the pit. They butchered the afflicted. I was sent to urge their departure. Should they force open the mine's gate, descend into its depths?
We'll have more than just Catriona to stop. Let me guess, your warning. Deserters didn't take it to heart?
If only. They slew my retinue. I alone escaped. Please, you must help. I've coin to offer. They must be dealt with, the bandits, and this vile spirit.
Could be this calls for a witcher, but I'll need more to go on. This spirit, been in the mine long? Anyone actually seen it?
I've seen but some of the records. Above my station, you see. As I recall, it appeared long past, after the first plague victims were brought here. The Church attempted once to exorcise the ghost, but, well, I'd like to see for myself what came of it.
Not exactly generous with details, were they?
No. Our wards recently reported hearing whispers in the night. Pleas for mercy, but ghostly. Strange. Altogether frightening. I'm afraid that's all I know.
Stakes are high, can't deny it. Hope we can agree on a fair reward.
So long as you see what I have now as fair. A reasonable request, but not one I can afford, alas. A reasonable request, but not one I can afford, alas. A reasonable request, but not one I can afford, alas. Very well, agreed. I'll need to take some from my own purse, but I believe you're worth it.
Could be this calls for a witcher, but I'll need more to go on.
I've seen but some of the records. Above my station, you see. As I recall, it appeared long past, after the Church attempted once to exorcise the ghost, but, well, I'd like to see for myself what came of it.
Not exactly generous with details, were they?
No. Our wards recently reported hearing whispers in the night. Pleas for mercy, but ghostly. Strange. Altogether frightening. I'm afraid that's all I know.
So be it. I'll help. And you wait for me here. Coin in hand.
Of course. Under the circumstances, I can't imagine how it might be better spent. Ah, the key. It unlocks the gate to the mine. Eternal fire guide you, Witcher.
Yeah. Knock yourself out, Eternal Fire. Farewell. priest's escort. Cuts and punctures. Swords at work. Deserters.
Don't let him catch his breath!
What the fuck?
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
And shit down your neck!
What? Lost your nerve? Come on, come closer. A note. Potion recipe. Brewed with celandine. Should look for the places mentioned.
Please, help me!
Sounds sincere enough. Can't be too sure, though. Could be a trap. Medallion's humming. Better investigate. Wolf school insignia. Old. Very old. Long dry. Hemorrhaging fever of some sort. Dark energy emanating from these bones. Spectre's doing.
You're wasting time. That's it! Down there! To the right. Yes, that's where you'll find me.
One of the beings Reynold mentioned. Another hint. Someone guiding me.
Stop, not that way!
Witchers came here. School of the Wolf. Got a bad feeling about this. Who are you? More blood. Walls are scarred. Human fingernails. The sick wanted out, badly. Oh, boo yourself, ghost. Was Reynold a witcher?
Death, turn back!
Something's not right. Medallion seething. That stench. Damn it. What are you, filth? Given me no choice.
Leave him! You're wasting time! You're here to find me! Me!
Dead end.